In other development, the Christian Association of Nigeria, CAN, has taxed the federal government to be more proactive in dealing with insecurity and securing the lives and property of Nigerians, irrespective of their religious affiliation. CAN President Reverend Olasupo Ayokunle, while speaking to newsmen at the 65th in Kaduna State, said Christian communities have been more affected by the insecurity crisis in the country. Reverend Ayokunle added that many Nigerians have lost their livelihoods and can no longer fend for their families because of the inaccessibility to their farms.
Our call to government is that these criminals are not spirits. Let them take the battle to their doors and put an end to this thing. Because it's not even only affecting Christians, it's affecting food production. Farmers can't get to their farms because they will get lost. If we want to do pilgrimage together in Nigeria, then we must do justice. We must not only do justice, we must be fair. There must be no cover-up.
Another directive coming in that throws open the borders for others to come in to receive visa on arrival. If this is true, then we see a confusion that the government has to give us a sense of direction in this kind of thing that is happening. Does it not bother at the touch on our security? Does it not make nonsense of all the efforts and the claims the government is making? We think that government has to be straightforward.